There are a few artists that inspire the love of an audience like Miss Celine Dion.
Cause have you ever been loved?
In the last year alone, she's launched platinum-selling albums in not one, but two languages. A new fragrance, and the most ambitious show in Las Vegas history.
What's wrong with you, girl?
All combined with a tireless dedication to her family.
Feliz Navidad! Ooh. Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad! Prospero año y felicidad!
So join me with never-before-seen performances. And exclusive behind-the-scenes moments in a year of great joy, hard work, and many changes, some more obvious than others. It's all about one crazy year and one extraordinary woman who is living the performance of a lifetime. Celine Dion, One Year, One Heart. It was right before Thanksgiving when Celine rushed into a South Florida recording studio to create what would become her 18th multi-platinum-selling CD, One Heart. Here's some never-before-seen moments of Celine in the studio recording her hit song, I Drove All Night.
I had to escape. The city was sticky and cruel. Maybe I should have called you first, but I was dying to get to you.
I was dreaming while I drove. Your arms open wide. This fever for you is just burning me up inside. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, crept in your room.
I'm loving it.
Oh yeah.
It's different for this album. More relaxed, few things different. We'll see. Yes. Having a good time.
Sweet money, yeah, yeah. Singing on love, swallow me, babe.
Normally I used to record at night, you know, after 8. Now I'm a mommy, so it's a daytime. It's different, it sounds different. I think I like it. I like it. It's different, and when I come home, sometimes it's till daylight, and I can have a life. I can be a mommy again. I don't want to spend too much time, to be honest with you. Not that I don't want to work as hard. I want it to be more intense. I want to do my work, I want to focus. Get the gig, do the job, and go back home. This is what I want to do. I'm just trying to be a golfer, a mommy, a wife, a singer. Trying to separate my time, and there's still only 24 hours in a day.
What in this world keeps us from falling apart? No matter where I go, of our one heart. I think about you when the night is cold and dark. Yeah. No one can move me the way that you do. Nothing erases this feeling between me and you.
Right.
No.
In your room.
The song I Drove All Night, I think, is a brilliant song. I like it because in that song, I feel like I'm David Bowie. I feel very powerful. It's a love song, but there's an edge to it, which is a freshness for me. I love it. I love it. You go through things, different experience of life. You grow older. You touch different chords in your body, in your soul, in your heart. You experience different beautiful different things. And then you're ready to sing about them.
I taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This fever for you is just burning me.
Now I'm at a point in my life where it's not only that I want to do something else. I want to sing and be passionate about music still, because if I didn't feel the need and the pleasure, I would not be here.
Let's do a first a draw on me.
Like all great artists, Celine makes what she does seem effortless, but that perfection is the result of some very hard work, take after take after take. When it's all said and done, a little sugar for the crew and a keepsake for the wall, in keeping with studio tradition.